During the time where the subject of nepotism is more often talked about in film industry, actress Bhagyashree believes that his son Abhimanyu Dassani has made place in Bollywood all because of his hard work, not by her stardom. Bhagyashree was addressing media at the launch of India Dance Week Season 6 on Saturday in Mumbai.
The main thing is that it's a lot of hard work.
Yes.
And it's not because he is my son, so it's his sheer hard work that he has got to the place that he is. And it's thanks to the love and appreciation from all you people that, it makes me proud to be his mother today.
Abhimanyu made an entry to Bollywood opposite Pataka actress Radhika Madan in Mard Ko Dard Nahi Hota, which is an action comedy film written and directed by Vasan Bala and produced by Ronnie Screwala. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.